Screw for kids. Intruder alert. Intruder alert is a creepy story about a man who sees a news report one night about a kid on loose in the area and hears a noise downstairs. In the middle of the night, I was in the bedroom trying to relax. I changed the channel on the TV and saw the local news was on. At the bottom of the screen is a breaking news alert. Murder on the loose. Hiding in the vicinity. Police warning. Anyone on be on alert. Suspect is armed and dangerous. I was just drifting off to sleep when I was woke by a strange noise downstairs. It sounded like there was someone in the house. At that moment, my heart began beating fast. I broke into a cold sweat, straining my ears to listen. I thought I heard another noise. It was the sound of a door creaking. It wasn't my imagination. There was an intruder in the house. I thought. I slipped off to the bed as quietly as possible and crept towards the window. My body was shaking with fear. I was hoping I didn't have made any noise. Just then I heard faint footsteps making their way up the stairs. It sounded like more than one person. At any second, they would burst through the door. I had to get away. I climbed out the window and into the garage roof. Moving as fast as I could, without making too much noise, I edged the roof. I grabbed the drain pipe and lowered myself down until I dropped into the garden. At a pause, I looked at the window I just escaped from and saw the lights go on. That was close, I thought. A chill ran down my spine as I thought that was what would have happened if they caught me. I made my way to the bedroom. In the garden, in the woods, once I safely hidden by the trees, I broke into a run. I pushed onwards, stumbling through the woods and moving through the undergrowth until I came to another house estate. Clutching my knife, I headed towards another house. Scary.